We asked a couple of very good friends of mine in New York, would they write a special song for us to close the 1963 series of Sing Sing Sing. You've probably heard of these songwriters. They're Aaron Schrader and Wally Gold, who wrote all the hit songs for Elvis Presley when he first started in the entertainment business, and have been responsible for all the achievements made by numerous artists in America. This is a song which sort of finishes off the show and finishes off the year, and I hope you like it. It's called It's Time to Call It a Day.
It's time to
'63. I'd like to take this opportunity of thanking all the Australian artists who have appeared with us here on the Channel 7 network for making this the most successful year that Australian talent has known. Let's hope that 1964 we'll all be back together again with a bigger, brighter and better show. To all the people who have regularly watched, thank you very much. To everyone who's helped us, thank you. And have a very happy 1964.